No time to be wasted. Hey guys, it's fluentInnerd here. Let's keep cracking at it. What do you know? I was right. What else we got? Didn't get possessed by Aang several times. Yeah, what's this? Oh, what? Hey. How's it going? Hey, Arbok. Java! How does he know this? If he's dead? But Hank knew when you would say that. I'm well aware of that. Why won't anyone just teach me, sit down and teach me the frickin' language already? Oh, but no, they're all too lazy. Or dead. Yumas is alive, though. Why can't he do it? I just can't be buggered. That's just great. Well, awesome shot. On to continue forth and etc. To 12th bog we go. Quicker we get done with this place, the better. I've heard that the next area, Sanctuary, is supposed to be awesome. I can't wait. Kinda looks like a menacing spore creature from that angle. Tubanamo! Ah! Path below these hallowed grounds is mine to follow. Still literate. So, where should I go? I'll take the one that doesn't require me to eat up my missile supplies at the moment. Oh. Speaking of eating my missile supplies. Are you kidding me? On second thought, I'm gonna go for the super missile door. That one needs some missile supplies less. Speaking of that, that didn't work.
Hold up, guys.
Okay. Okay then. Ball's on. Dang it! I need some more missiles soon. Come on, missile expansion. Well, at least some extra missiles. Are these guys everywhere? How's he hitting me when I'm behind him? He's tossing his head and he's hitting me while I'm behind him. He died. The story is ended. Alright, so, like a million paths to this place, and I'm done with just about all of them. Let's take the final path here, shall we? And what's this? But the ever-useful map station! I burst on like a recharge station right now. Let's see how big this bloody area is. Not terribly. Alright then, so that doesn't look that bad. I mean, annoying, but not that bad. Huh. Guess it shouldn't have taken that. To recharge station when you need one. Of course, nowhere to be found. Ever. Still have no idea how to break open orange things, so for now. Oh, wait. Oh, I know where to go next! I'm going to open that passage up now, so I can go ahead and... take it! I can't even try doing some stories that I'm not even wanted to. I do, but I can't use super missiles anymore. I need missiles. What was that? Oh well, don't care. Hello there. Annoying things. Aha. Down here lies the path that I can't take until I find some missiles. Down here lies the path that I can easily take now. Directly behind me is a door that's really well hidden, apparently. Blam! Take me down to Lower Torvis Bog. Hey, I wanna take a ride? Oh, guess not. Ominous. He is going down to the lowest orbit spot. There we go, it's back. Well, we got a save point up there. And a variety of other things. You know, this is just gonna be subject to screwing around with. For starters, though, I think I'm. Oh. More of these freaking gas node things. Hated them in Prime, I hate them now. That's the ticket. Give me a save point, please. Thank you very much. It's most out of thought, miss most out of the ass.
Blink.
Okay then, now. Blow him up again. Alright, 2 for 1. Well then, I say it's high time we went underwater. Apparently really deep underwater. Ah, yeah! What the heck is that? Fun this playing bullfight. Ha! Only the bull explodes. Alright then, so where's this door I saw down here? They said there was one. On the other side. Be going faster. I just went past it, didn't I? Wait a minute. Wait just a second. It's where? It says that someone doesn't exist. That is below that thing. Oh, great. It's Mr. Smiles again. Okay, then fine. Face the direction of the darkness. Good enough. Hug the wall and jump! Oh. Okay, that was some tricky maneuvering. Some tricky maneuvering. Nope, dang you. It says there's something, like, below here, though. But there isn't, is there? I mean, I'd see it, wouldn't I? I think I would. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap! All smiles for that guy, yeah. Well, what exactly do I do here? Okay, then how about this? I jumped! Cheaters! Yeah. This isn't gonna be fun, is it? This is not gonna be fun. Oh, at least I got rid of one problem. Oh, that's easy. Let's scan this puppy. Security lock. Oak. Sweet. Personally scanned it, all of them. Let's scan the locks, all of them. Oh. A little platform thing he opened up. What's that all about? Is that a hoax? A sham? Curses. Well, it's still tricky to get to, apparently. Slightly less so, though. Alright then, so. Look in the head is that. Haha! Initial expansion belongs to me. What's it about actually scanning the locks though? Oh, that is mean. Can I reach it from here? Oh, how perfect. How giddy. Bloody. Wait a minute, how the heck do I get there then? Can't get in here from this end, but this is the only way down. So, what am I supposed to do then? That isn't helpful at all. Quite the contrary. How do I get there then? That's not the way I'm supposed to go to get there. Then how do I get there? And there's literally no. Unless I can figure out a way to use that purple thing. Well, I guess I'm not going down here for a while. Until I figure out how to shoot lavender. Rather mean. Alright, plan two. I'm plan B. I'll find another one of those annoying as crud foes. No, long way. this way. I get a super missile and I'm good. Hey, who are you? You're the jerks who stick to walls. Aren't you? Well, three missiles. And whatever happened here, it means that Mr. Grump's gone, so I'm all the happy, oh god, please. Yeah, give me ammo or give me death. Our war begins. Crystals to both light better than the dark world. Fully means pain is not enough, being strong weapons are going. Bingo, etc. And apparently I missed the chemo alloy. Oh yeah, this guy. And I grew breath loads so I can detect them. Gonna call a cadre. My key, and especially being used to respect kill me, only one power is too peaceful. Well, I killed a million of these guys, but it's pretty safe to say that I probably killed the one who killed them already. Faison and Denzio. Kaboom! Yeah? Alright then. I'll take it as Denzium stuff, anyways. Something sounds dangerous. Oh great, it's the ninjas. Ah. Oh wait, no. Pirate Commando. Not. The dark version. Well then, what do you think? What do you got to say about that? Oh, goody. That's when you think you're about to get something cool. To send you here instead. Dang it. Ghost isn't bloody. Polluted Mire. Hello there. I'd like to scan you, please. Stay still. No. This doesn't last that long. Close. No cigar. What precisely do I do here then? Try to get up there if I can. Oh, wait, here he is. Here we go. Up. Stop. Stop paddle you.
Skip the bop. I need a ruler. Quick.
I don't have a ruler.
Can I borrow one?
I said I don't have a ruler.
Yes, you do.
I don't know. If you can find one, help yourself. I have no idea. Aha. Ah! There we go.
Yeah. Don't have a ruler.
I didn't think I did. Do not doubt the great fluentInnerd!
Is this centimeters?
I have no idea. Plus, that isn't a ruler, that's a protractor. However, you can use it as a ruler. It's one of its many functions. Why not? Hand it to me. You just read the text. It's in inches. It doesn't say it, but you can pretty certain tell the centimeter is small and an inch is pretty friggin' big. You need it in inches? There you go. Alright then. Back to the Dark Forgotten Bridge. Which indeed, we've pretty much already all but forgotten about. Already. Ah! Yeah, hello to you too. Whoops. Well, I don't like this. Ah. That's simple enough.
I need centimeters.
A spinner. Hey! What the bloody heck are you doing here in the dark world? Come on. I told you, I have no idea.
So you're not looking, you're playing a stupid video game.
It's not my fault that I'm entertaining an audience. And I told you, I haven't had an idea where I wanted for so long a time. I never carry a ruler on me. So out to that nice scintillating argument on the nature of rulers. Oh. think I know what we're getting. Glorious. Better to die than to fall under the enemy's spell. But I'm immune, so it sucks to be them. Oh dear. Hey, I wonder what guardian he is. Surprise. Find a way to keep it solid. This guy doesn't like a particularly hard fight. Annoying me already. That's it, jerk. Ah! Dude, he's trying to possess me. Get out of here. Ah. It's getting annoying.